Morning. Coming at you with some Paragon. Morning. All right. I'm all right. You? Nice. You can hear all my cuss words. Starting with this cue I'm in. I'm just waiting. Bunch of noobs. Bunch of clueless fuckers running around. Okay. Okay, I'll be waiting in this queue. Probably still be here in this queue when you get back. You guys see the new outfit or the new skin for Grux and Gideon? The Grux one looks dope. Hope you can see it or not. Looks like a clown. It's in here. If I go in here though, you can't see it. Kicks me out of the string. Did Gideon one? Finally, Gideon finally got one. I think that's the only one he's got. Oh my Gideon. It's the Inquisitor Gideon. It's like white. Have I been working on steel? Kind of want to get her to 6 though. She's the only one I don't have at 6. Or above. You like playing Gideon, Sidewinder? I used to like him, but then he seemed like he was so weak for a while. What's up, get off? Watching a movie? You gonna have to work today? It's been hot out there, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know what his deal is. For a while, I couldn't hardly do anything with him. I quit playing him at 7. I got him up 7. I was like, phew. The best characters right now? Depends on what you want to do. His Q skill. I don't have to say I really like Greystone right now. I really like Iggy right now. I really like Grimm right now. Fang's always been good. I like Chimera right now. I don't like what they did to Steel with his shield, with his wall. It's too short now. Do you like playing a ranged character? Or do you like being a brawler? Do you like jungling? Do you like running the lanes? Just depends on what you like to do. Who you should take, really. I'd stay away from this one. Kalari's a beast to play. You can either do really good with Kalari or really bad. Sparrow's a kind of a difficult one to play as well. She's real squishy, but she does a lot of damage. Jay, what do you, Yeah. Yeah, that's what you have to do on Kalari. You have to learn how to play her, because I've seen people just mop with Kalari, though. I'm not that great with her. I can do okay, but I can't get the kills I see other people get with her. But a really good Kalari is pretty scary. Probably one of the most scary. A real good Kalari will scare the shit out of you. Motherfucker will be waiting for you everywhere. Yeah, Chimera's a good one. Easy to get kills with. Got that root. I like Chimera. Kalari is the opposite of a good character. Yeah, I know you don't like Kalari, get off. But I've seen people mop with Kalari. But, you know, takes a lot of skill to play. That's why she's considered an expert character. Guys, who am I playing? I'm playing the fairy, so I need mana. I need the chronic tonic. And I'm going to take a key, because I know my teammates aren't going to put down harvesters. They never do. I'm going to upgrade, or I'm going to unlock Untamed Growth first, because I think that's how you do most of the damage with her. Especially at the beginning. Help you get more kills. It's going to give me 100 energy damage and an AoE over 3 seconds. But it's an AoE you cannot aim. Like some AoEs radiate around you, this one you can aim. I wouldn't, Jay, like, get off. I wouldn't recommend Kalari until you've been playing the game for a little while. Because you'll hate her if you don't wait. I mean, if you learn some more about the game, you try to jump into an expert player, I would suggest. But you might jump into her and just rape with her. I've seen people do it. I've never been able to rape with her. Barely hold my own with her. She's super squishy. Seen people put a lot of health and defense on her. When I played her, I went all DPS. I haven't played her in a long time, though. One I need to play. I could get them all to 10. You're just gonna let me walk up in their tower, huh? Can't do much. But I'm here. You gotta pay attention to get my last hits or get off or get on me. Your skill rises. Yeah, I'm on PlayStation. I tried it over at a buddy's house on PC, but where I haven't played PC in so long, man, I couldn't hardly control my character. Because I've been playing on PlayStation for a couple years now. Ever since I burned up my video card. My video card got so hot, it actually melted my motherboard. So not only did I run my video card, but I rent the motherboard. Kind of pissed me off, so I just got a PlayStation.
Huh.
Retreat! Fuck, I'm dead. That's what I get for sticking my neck out there. And I didn't get anything accomplished, hardly. My power. If you like Chimera, you might like Greystone a little bit. He's kind of fun. Or Grux the Fang. Upgrade Untamed Growth. Alright, Jay, maybe we can play sometime. Feel free to add me or follow. I help you as much as I can, because I know this is kind of overwhelming when you first start playing it. You're like, good God, I have to go to school to learn how to play this fucking game. And once you get the hang of it, it's not that complicated. Until they change everything around on you. You have to start over, ask, you know, not how many times we've had to remake our decks. It's when you get one, you think, couldn't get any better, they go and change shit around, you gotta change your deck around. I'm replaying this again. One more. Oh, come on. What kind of jump is that? He's gone. No, he's not. Dumbass. What the fuck were you doing? Waiting for me to kill you? Stupid. An enemy tower is under attack. Mm-hmm. An enemy tower. Oh, this free amber everywhere. I'm gay balls. Gay stone. I'm done here. I'm gonna upgrade Untamed Growth again, going from 125 energy damage to 150, lowering the cooldown from 16 seconds to 15 seconds. And I know it's time to get some more harvesters. As soon as I get here, I pour it out. Did it build? Just in time for you to leave. No sense in sticking around longer than you have to. So I decided to go with this first. And just put these little upgrades on it. And I'm gonna take Mind Flow to reduce my cooldown. That's what I'm gonna start with. Yeah. If you wanna hang out till this one's over. It'd probably be a few minutes though. There's probably still 30 minutes left on this one. But yeah, we'll play. We can do it. I'm gonna be playing anyways for a little while. Howie? Yeah, you said you, I think you said you liked him the other day, didn't you? Was it you I showed his skin to? Might have been. Might have been somebody else. I used to like Howitzer when he first come, when I first got the game, and then it just seemed like he got weak for a while. He seems like he's been doing a lot better lately. But for a while, Howitzer kind of weak. So you got the Founders Edition? So you got the Hot Rod Howie? And the hard case, I guess? You can do some damage. I'm gonna upgrade Untamed Growth. Final upgrade. 189 to 214. 15 cooldown to 14. Lower by second. Totally missed. Completely missed them. Fucker. Thought I had her. Man, I hate laning against Iggy. That's my least favorite to go against in a lane. He's a pushing beast. Grim's back. Pissed off. Murdoch. Can't get any kills with you around. Get off, you see the new skin for Grux and Gideon? I knew it was time for somebody else to come over and fucking with us. Oh, fucking Grim. You're dead, Grim. Yeah. Gideon needed a skin. He didn't have one, really. Other than the three. Crux kind of looks like a robot clown. Should have bought some cards while I was sitting here. Taking my sash. Dropping my key. Taking my overflowing gifts to replace my health pot. Because it's pretty much a health pot that refills. And I am taking... Oh, we got a DC? Great. Let's try and see what kind of damage we're doing. Physical, physical, energy, energy, energy. Both. I'm gonna take something. I don't know what. I'll take some mana. More mana. She's kind of a mana hog. Not as bad as some, but bad enough. Let's see what Draystone's doing over here. I don't know if I can get there in time. Fucking Draystone. Thorn in my side, boy. What do you think about that, Greystone? Made short work your minions, didn't I? Where'd he go? Guess Grux just come through the jungle. I thought he was sitting in there waiting on me. And jump the gun a little, Grux. Take an upgrade to Bramble. I don't see how we're winning being a man down. We are. She's like a bottle rocket when she does that. Scared me, Grux. Talk to you, the evil Grux. done enough damage here. For now. Now what do I want to get into? I'd like to get this. I'm out of mana. Let's do a little circle around them. Keep that big one from hitting me as much. You know why he died? Because of the Mad Spore Sash killed him.
Your power grows.
My power. My little bag of pixie dust just got a little bigger.
Allied tower destroyed.
Shit. Yeah, about to destroy this one. And somebody over on the right. Taking an upgrade to Bramble, raising it from 123 to 148, increasing the slow to 216. Ouch. That hurts. Ouch. I'm gonna fully upgrade this. With two minor guards and a lesser heal. 1.4 is 1 point. You get quite a bit of health regen for 1 point, don't you? I'm taking some major casts so I can do some more damage. It's gonna raise me to 84 energy damage. Yeah. Ward looks pretty good. I don't see how we're winning. I had a DC forever. Burn my pots. What are they doing? Team fight? Not happening. Bye, Gideon. Fucking annoying fucker. I I'm taking an upgrade in nettles, raising it from 117 to 142. That's quite a bit of damage. Let's take it on home. Severogs right there. Definitely dead. Dude, we didn't even do any damage to it. We just went up there and died. Alright. Fully upgrade this. We're gonna add a major cast. 19.5 energy damage. I gotta go to the restaurant too. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. Did I miss anything? Not really. La 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 la. Can't believe they haven't decimated us. Let me get out here and see what's going on. Get in on this. Did I miss him? Fuck yeah. One more. Coming up through here, I see him. I'm gonna try to get the black buff and take something out. Oh yeah. What's Iggy doing, Don? Iggy. You think you're super Iggy? You ain't that badass, dude. Take an upgrade to fly trap. Get me close to that tower, though. That is, yeah, let me. I'm dead now. Severog got me. His ultimate. Hmm. That was terrible. Taking a spark. And I'm gonna use my replace this low level staff with a fully upgraded one. Now that one does 78 energy damage and 100 health. I have anything I can get for a point? No. I can actually drop that. Take another spark. Yep. So now I'm doing 156 energy damage, and my mana regen is 3.8. That's about the only thing that changed. She's hitting hard now. Flutters softly and carries a big fucking stick. I'm just trying to hit some harvesters on my way down. My team's doing a pretty good job of doing that. Let's grab this three camp. Some extra. What was that? Ah, oh, they respawned. Somebody's fighting. The Orb Prime. Dumbasses. I'm gonna follow Gray. He's dead. Fucking minions don't get me. I want to get out of here. I'd like to help my teammate. That ain't happening. Where'd they go? Get away.
The power of the orb is yours.
Get that motherfucker back. That was crazy, Chimera. Crazy! Not a lot I could do about it. I ain't going in there like that. Get some of this amber though. I'm waiting on my troops. Damn it, Iggy's up here. motherfucker, you son of a bitch. Dead, Iggy. Yeah, fucker. No. Got away. I'm a bitch. What is going on down here? Oh, some slippery bastards. He went the other way, didn't he? Yeah.
Dominating.
Welcome back. Yeah, like 7. Really, actually early. See the extra 118 I'm doing to the tower? Because of the black buff. Fucking Severog. And Grim. I know what I'm on one is. Unwelcome. Not gonna make it, am I? I need to tear her new ass. Take the snake vine for some energy resistance. Cast, barrier. Now I'm doing 214. Four mana regen. 93 physical, 115.8 energy. See, 54, that means I'll have 6 points left. We're gonna put those 6 points. 2 and 4. Yep, 2 there, 4 here. There's 3 more points. So I'm gonna take another spark. It's gonna raise me to 4.6 mana regen. Plenty of mana regen. Maybe too much. Never too much, is it? Damn. They fucked him up. And I fucked them up. Just like that. I'm gonna underestimate my bitch. She's a nasty fairy. She's an evil fae. I'm gonna spend my last 4 points. I'm gonna take some mana. Just cause. I'm gonna shoot over here for now. Well, no, Sparrow's here. Sparrow's help. We can kill Gray. Better run away, fucker. Damn it. The minion's in my way. Get him, Sparrow! Slowly pushing my way up through here, guys. I lost my black buff. This is not a mistake. Got him. shit left. What combo? What?
See what I'm talking about? That cunt right there?
Don't act like that.
Really, bitch. You wanna talk about me, bitch? His girlfriend just got home from work working a 16-hour shift, bitch. So you can sit there and do this kind of shit. I might take it and I might break it while you're asleep. Because you're supposed to be on Twitch to make money. Now just sit there and talk to me and have the money.
Get your hand out from the screen.
Yeah, I'll break that motherfucker. Been working 16 hours.
Please stop. Wasn't paying attention. Stop. What are you doing?
No.
Stop dancing up. The fuck is wrong with you? God damn it. Let us fucking
dance.